Good morning, Stratford. I'm Trip Roberts.
And I'm Amy Rader. Today is Friday, October 23rd. It's a bee day. Today is National Mole Day and National TV Talk Show Host Day.
Today's weather forecast calls for partly cloudy skies with a chance of rain and a high of 82 degrees.
There are no birthdays in the Stratford family today. Here with us is Assistant Head of Upper School, Mr. Willis Calais, with an announcement.
Good morning, everyone. I'm here to just ask for your help to continue to wear masks and remain socially distanced when it is important. These two times that it's important to remain 6 feet apart because you'll be unmasked or at break and lunch. Okay, our policies for a positive case have not changed, but there are new guidelines that we have to follow for exposure to a positive case. Right, there's no longer a 15 minutes at one point in time. It's 15 minutes collectively throughout the day for an exposure to a positive case. So all of these times at break and lunch where there is much more than 15 minutes where everybody is around each other, if we're not properly distanced and someone becomes positive, we will have to start sending more people home. Okay, so this is my plea to everyone, please. At break and lunch, please stay 6 feet apart. And when a teacher or another adult asks, please just say yes, ma'am, yes, sir, and be respectful. Because no one's getting in trouble here. We're just asking you to abide by the rules that everybody signed on to do for this year. We've done a great job with the masks. Honestly, there hasn't been many issues with that. It's with the 6 feet apart remaining distance at break and lunch while we're here at school. It's extremely important because I'm going to tell you, you do not want to go home and have to learn from home, distance learning, for 2 weeks. It's not a good gig. You're not going to like it. But if we do not remain 6 feet apart and there's a positive case, more people will have to go home. All right, so please, break and lunch, you need to be sitting further apart than we have been. And when an adult asks you, please be respectful, yes ma'am, yes sir, and do what they ask. All right, thank you.
Celebrating Art 2020's Glass Pumpkin Patch will continue today through Saturday.
Stratford's theater production of Shakespeare's Midsummer Night's Dream will continue Saturday and Sunday with performances at 6 p.m. in the outdoor amphitheater between the Olson Library and Science Building. Please bring chairs, blankets, and practice social distancing. There is limited seats provided. Tickets are free, but you will need a ticket to attend. See any cast member to pick up a ticket.
Yearbook photos for the Honor Council photo will be taken at break on the library steps.
The University of Alabama will host a virtual college visit today during break in room 128.
The Eagles varsity football team is at home tonight against Mount DeSales at 7:30. The theme is Halloween costumes.
Any student interested in participating in the National Youth Leadership Forum for Medicine should see Mrs. Miner in the upper school counselor's office by today.
A meeting of the inaugural Cornhole Interest Group will be held Tuesday during break between the Olson Library and the Jet Science Building.
Any upper school student interested in working the Halloween event sponsored by the Museum of Arts and Sciences and Maginville Theater on Saturday, October 31st from 5 to 9 p.m., volunteers will earn 4 hours of community service. Please see Ms. Haney for sign-up information.
The Key Club Bake Sale will be held next Friday during break. Have a wonderful day.